Would you like to know how to add custom CSS to your AMP WordPress page? In this video, I will answer how. My name is Felipe, and I am Community Manager at ArtCamp and Google. This question is a pretty common request at the forum for the AMP WordPress plugin. First, you need to understand how the plugin works. We have three different modes. The first mode is the standard mode, that your AMP version, it is the main version. The other two modes, reader mode and transitional, you will create a paired structure. What that means, you're gonna have a AMP URL and a non-AMP URL. You're gonna have two versions of your content. And sometimes you need to add some custom CSS to your AMP version and how you can do that. To answer that, I will jump to the AMP documentation at the AMP WordPress plugin website. Here at the website, we're gonna find all the information that you need. At the top menu on the documentation link, I will click on that. I will go to how the plugin works. I will click on AMP and CSS. And here we will find all the information how AMP handles CSS. But for this video, we will find our answer at the last session, that is adding CSS to your AMP URL. Click on that, we will jump to the session that talks about how we can add CSS to our AMP URLs. First, we have the reader mode. For the reader mode, we have two scenarios. One scenario, it's using the legacy theme, and the other scenario, it's using an additional theme that is AMP compatible. If you are using the legacy theme, you can apply any CSS change, adding the action over the file functions.php from your active WordPress theme, or creating a custom plugin and add the custom CSS. As we can see here, we can add an action over the hook AMP post template CSS and add a function that will print the CSS that we need. In this situation, all the CSS that is printed here will be used by the legacy theme. The other option with the reader mode, if you are using an additional theme. In this scenario, any change that you want to do, you can go to the WordPress customizer and add your CSS. As you can see here inside the settings page, we will find that button that will redirect you to the customizer for the reader theme. In case that you are using the transitional mode, you are using your active WordPress theme and the style and the template will be applied for your AMP and no AMP version. They will share the same CSS. And if you are looking to apply a CSS role only for your AMP URL, when you are using the transitional mode, you can use the AMP selector. And this example, we are adding custom color only for H1s inside a AMP page. How the browser will know that? The browser will look for the HTML tag that has the appropriate AMP. And with that, we will add a color green for all the H1s. So this is a simple example, but you can play around using different selectors, but always be aware to use the AMP selector and apply the rules that you need. And in case that you are using the standard mode, your AMP version will be the main version. There is no differentiation between your AMP and no AMP version because you only have one version, that it is the AMP version. And if you need any help with the WordPress plugin, please contact us at wordpress.org/support/plugin/AMP. Thanks for watching and see you next time.